Hello. Day 5 of 30 Days with Todd. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Tyler back again with another lit banger. Banger YouTube video, and as y'all can see in the title, I think I'm talking kind of low because it's literally like 3:34 in the morning right now. Yeah, it's day 5, and I was just sitting here watching 13 Reasons Why season 4. I didn't know it came on today. I mean, it came out today, so I was like, whatever, let me watch it. I'm sitting here in my head just itching. I'm like, I can't keep these braids in for like more than a week, more than 5 days. Last time I did it, I think it was 5 days. I said I was gonna go for a full week, but I couldn't. I gotta take these out. So I'm taking these out right now, and this is the start of my day 5. So before we start this video, before I wake back up later on, or if I do, make sure you guys subscribe, hit the post notifications bell, but it's so you can be notified every time I post a new video, and smash that like button. Smash it. Okay, I got better lighting for y'all. I'm done. It's currently 4:39, and I said I was doing this like 3:30 something. So I've been doing this for an hour. I was gonna go get in the shower, but it's already finna be 4 o'clock. My mom's waking up to go to work, so I'm just putting my hair in a ponytail and call it a day and wake up tomorrow and go get in the shower and go wash as soon as I get up. But yeah, so I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side around like 9:10. Probably gonna sleep in later because it's literally 4 o'clock. But I'm gonna keep watching 13 Reasons Why until I fall asleep. Be back with y'all. So y'all, it is the morning time and it is currently 12:40. I woke up at, I went to sleep at 4 after recording and taking out my hair. As y'all seen in the last clip. I didn't wake up. I woke up at a 10, went back to sleep, and then I think I finally woke up at 11 and sat there for like an hour and just got in the shower like at 12 o'clock. So now it's 12:40. Just got out. I'm finna go. I washed my hair and all that. It feels so amazing. I think I cut myself because my head was burning like in the middle. But yes, I'm finna go do my hair and then I'm finna like put some lotion and stuff on and like probably go eat and make some TikToks or whatever. But yeah, so I started off my day five early, like 3 o'clock in the morning, so y'all can have a little content, some more content than normal. But yeah, I think Becca Holland and I'm coming over today because my auntie's leaving tomorrow in the morning. Okay, y'all, you already know what the deal is. I am out the shower, out of the diggity shower, and I didn't know my curls can come back this fast. The conditioner, I don't know if you can barely see it. But yeah, the condition helped me really well. The curls look amazing. If there was more wet, they would look better. But yeah, I am out the shower. I'm finna go eat something because it is 1:36. I still haven't ate. And I was cleaning clothes. I just put a load in because I need some more clothes. Well, I still have a lot of clothes in my drawer. But like some more shorts and stuff because, yeah. But yes, this is how I look, y'all. Yeah, so let's go downstairs and see what we finna eat today. Hello. We got Ryan doing her work. She's on her last few days of school.
Hello. Why are you showing me?
Cause it's just day 5 of 30 days with Ty.
Oh, well, your birthday's gonna be in
25 days. Well, 24 days and a few hours. But yeah, my dad cooked something and didn't want to make me anything. isn't that special. Let's look outside, y'all. What a beautiful day. What a beautiful day in the neighborhood. No. So I'm just gonna make some chicken tenders and some fries. That's literally all we have. I don't know. Can't see the address. Can't see the addy. I just got out the shower and I'm walking out here. That's not good. But yes, I need to go check the mail. I don't know. My package still ain't here, y'all. It's been delayed because all this writing, so I'm mad. No mail for me. No mail for me. No mail for me. No mail for me. Let's check this grease. Nothing. Nothing at all. It's not hot yet. I don't like working with grease.
Y'all,
it's popping. So, you hear me? It's popping. It's popping. If anyone don't play iMatches games with me, just drop it down. I don't take L's. Look, I don't take L's. Whatever, I don't take L's. Yeah, I'll be back. The camera is dying. I have not charged the camera in so long. But yeah, I'll be back when I'm done with food. Chicken tenders are done. Now we finna make some good old potato roll seasoned fries. So y'all, my breakfast or slash lunch is done. My brunch. Chicken tenders with some fries and hot sauce and ketchup. I'm washing sheets right now, so don't even mind the bed. I forgot my water, dang it. Well, I'm finna watch 13 Reasons Why and put this video in the iMovie so I can edit it, and I'll be back with y'all. What's up, y'all? Why do I always get back on the camera like, I'm starting a new video. I'm not starting a new video. Whatever. But I'm currently editing this video, y'all. It is 4:57, pretty much 5 o'clock. I think my dad's cooking dinner. I just made some TikTok. I'm going to probably put a TikTok that doesn't have, like, copywriting sound or whatever. We're right there.
I'm not coming over here anymore. Wow.
Whatever. Y'all not going to see the full. If you want to see the full TikTok or whatever, just go on my page. Follow me at the official Tyler right there. Every time I'm recording, all the people I'm on FaceTime with, they be like, ooh, I want to be put on camera, all that. Then as soon as I whoop out the camera, they be want to run away from the screen, just like Mariah and Corey did in my last videos. I don't know when, I think that was day 2 or day 1 video. They ran out the camera, even my cousin, they always want to run out the camera. So y'all, the only people y'all ever see is... The only people y'all ever see is probably Michaela and Dave, because they don't care. They'll be on the camera any day. But y'all, this is Justin. He's TikTok famous. But go follow his TikTok at Justin at Zapata. I think that's what he said. I'm gonna put all his information, all his social media in the bio. Y'all don't mind the bed. I'm finna wash my sheets and stuff. They on the ground over there. So y'all, we are done editing this video for right now. It is 5:42. We finna plug up this computer because it is about to die on me, and we finna go wash these blankets and stuff because, well, I have another set I could put on, but I really like the one I had on before. So that's what we finna do. I think my dad did the kitchen for me, y'all, so that's good. But yeah, y'all not gonna see my, what you call that downstairs? I can't even wash all this at one time. Yes, I can. Oh, so won't you send me? Oh, what just fell? Oh, my freaking LED lights remote was in there, y'all. That would have been bad. Well, I got two anyways. Who has a Samsung watch? Is it Samsung? Yeah, comment down below. What type of washer do y'all have? Oh my god, a Samsung. I don't know if that's high tech or whatever. But yeah, that's what I got. That's what I diggity diddy got. I need to clean my whites. Oh, I can clean these too. I'm gonna get jiggy with it. I got a lot of sheets and stuff to clean. Tonight, I just need time to come through. And we put on bedding, y'all. We got the bedding. We got the bedding. We want to keep it on warm. Spin high, I guess. I don't freaking even know. Ah! And we started this thing. We finna go eat some dinner, I think. Let's go say hi to Ryan, y'all. Let's see what Ryan's up to.
I'm doing
Girl Scout stash. Girl Scout teams. So I'm going back upstairs. Y'all comment down below if I should get my clothes out the dryer and fold them. I really don't feel like doing that. My dad cooked us some good old, he made some Chipotle bowls.
Show mine.
Mine's look amazing, y'all. We got some Chipotle bowl.
I already mixed mine in.
This looks amazing. Amazing. Probably with this phone. I got lemon juice all over. Back home. So y'all, that was a very good party in 13 reasons why. It is 7:09. I'm literally finna sit here and do nothing. We was gonna, well, the puppies and Mikaha and all them. They were supposed to come over, but they did not come over, so oh well. And I thought the vlog was going to be good for the rest of the day. But no, that food was amazing. I tore it up. It's all gone. That Chipotle bowl. But yeah, I'm going to end the vlog video right here because I literally not doing anything for the rest of the night. So, make sure y'all stay famous and stay safe. 'Cause I'm out this thing.